And we are back for more Storybook Brawl. Still not doing very well. We're at, what? Almost 2,000 dust. So we almost have enough to get another. Well, we're almost halfway to getting another character, which is exciting. Still really not worked out how to play the game properly. But I do feel like we're getting close. Ooh. Sad Dracula. Yes, we will have you. Slay plus one attack. Again, I think we need health. I'm going to take a blind mouse. And hope for the best. I mean, Kitty Cut Purse is tempting, but I think the blind mouse is better because it's got more HP at the moment. Nope, I was wrong. Evil character plus one plus one. Baby dragon. Don't have an evil character. It should have been the Minotaur, shouldn't it? Yep. I'm not Bill Murray. I also quite like that as a character name. Aha! Two dragons. Magic. When a good character, all giants have plus three attack and they're evil, all your characters have plus one health. Yeah, we can deal with that. 7-5, attacks a backline. That's alright by me. Probably gonna get killed on the next fight, but yeah, we'll see. Good. Bit of scaling going on. Still lost. Good support. When I survive damage, summon a random character. Bo Peep summons sheep. Go figure. I think we're gonna do that because then the Trojan Donkey will survive damage. And it'll summon the random character. And it summoned a chicken. Wonderful. Wow, when one of your characters triggers a slay ability, I gain +1/+1 permanently. Okay. I'm gonna take you. And then I'm gonna cast a spell on you next time out. Yeah, that's possible. Certainly not impossible. Because the dragon should get a slay ability. I am playing as Sad Dracula as well, so there may be multiple slay abilities going on here. Just need to get big enough. Now wake up the princess, she goes in second place, and yeah, maybe. Oh. Never mind. Okay, we are gonna do that. Are we gonna take another donkey? I mean, that will... You know what, I think we actually are. Then I think we're gonna get rid of the good princess as well. So that does damage across the board. It's gonna summon two random characters at that. I know that's only get summon one. I realize that. But I think the slay triggers are more important here. We're still gonna get a full bank of 7. Damn it. Not quite. Well done. Characters with slay have +3/+3. Last breath, trigger slay ability on one of your characters. I think. That is not a bad idea. And then we'll do the donkey next time out. Should really have one in the front. He he's going to be difficult to kill. But we got him. Good. Don't know how he ended up with the Rockley this early. Yeah, 10 health. Dragon, evil monster. Let's take Juliet. Good. The donkey's doing work. What else do we want? Do I want to devour a character? So yes, if I take Kit Kat Purse and then devour it, I'm gonna go up to level 5. I can reroll. Okay, that's not a bad idea, I don't think. And then we'll plan on buying those two Rocklees next time round. We'll change it out for Juliet and the Wizard's Familiar. You're growing, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Okay, I do think that's the idea. Put a broccoli there. And the broccoli there. Anything interesting? No, nothing hugely interesting. Is it time to get rid of the dragon? Time to get rid of the donkey? mean, we've got we're doing okay. Good. Lovely. Keep scaling. Good. Do I want another Juliet? I don't believe I do. What do I want, though? Take another one of them. Give a character +3/+3 this brawl. Do I need to do that? Good, that's now level 6. And there's Hercules. Do we take a Hercules next time? I think we do. I think it replaces that dude there. Earth is going on. It's good. Right. We take the Hercules, swap out that. There's another Rockley. That's good. Yeah, we take you next time home. Right, that protects everyone at the back. What just happened? Wowee. Well, that went sideways, didn't it? And now I've got to fight him again. Wowee. not sure if I can win this. Yep. You come in second. Yay! How did I not die? Can attack permanently. Yeah. This is actually ridiculous. I mean, to be fair, he has managed it well. I mean, GG, but good God. Second place. One more? Yeah, one more. We'll see you next time, though. Thanks in the meantime, and we will see you in a couple of days. Bye for now.